Hi, welcome back to Doc's Boost. The Mondo course over there at Wild Horse Pass, where they combined the main track with the Bondurant track. It was the greatest time ever. It was so amazing. I mean, it was just an exciting time on the track. The best track ever. Here's a bit of session three. Nice out.
Yeah.
A little chilly with the breeze.
Thank you.
So was the traction control coming on? Or?
Yeah, it could be. Well, you mean that's why, because it seems kind of flat?
Yeah.
Should I take it off?
Up to you. I'm not going to say yes or no.
Thank you.
didn't offer up a lot of tips. That means I'm doing okay.
Yeah.
I'm doing so bad.
No. No, you're not. Just I would try to make, like, there's places where you can give it a little more gas and be a little more aggressive. But if you're not comfortable, I'm not going to tell you to do it, you know?
Well, I'm comfortable with it, but I'm not getting the power. I got to get this thing tuned up. I think there's something wrong.
Well, are you sure that wasn't the traction control slowing you down?
I'm not sure at all.
I think it might have been. But I don't want you to get on the gas, you know, too much to where it spins.
Right, right.
A few spots where you would get on it, and it felt like, you know, it felt like you just mashed the gas, like, boom, all of a sudden the car just picked up.
I think that's because I had to double hit it in order for it to go anywhere.
Yeah, because I think that's the traction control.
Oh, okay.
Like, I don't know if it's, you know, if you have it on, like, you know, enabled or disabled.
It's enabled. I haven't ever taken off.
Yeah, and then that, you know, that's up to you. I don't want to put you in a position where, you know, if you do turn it off, you know, just be mindful of it.
Mondo was great. I'm sure you could feel the excitement. Doc will be out there every time the Mondo comes up. So if you haven't subscribed to Doc's Boost yet, take care of that right now. And keep coming back often, because you never know what's coming next right here on Doc's Boost. Stay safe, but have fun.